the year 1997. The Huynh family had just welcomed a sorry disappointment of a son, and that is yours truly. Growing up, I was a nerd. A big nerd.
Huh?
I remember waking up during the early hours of the day just to watch my favourite shows, like Yu-Gi-Oh, Dragon Ball Z, Digimon, Naruto. But one thing I can remember during my childhood was waking up early to watch Pokémon. Pokémon first came out in February 1996, and has become the highest grossing media franchise in the world. That media franchise became my very childhood. I remember getting my very first Game Boy from my uncle, and the first game that I played on the Game Boy was Pokémon Sapphire. I remember my eyes brightening up as a kid when I began my very own Pokémon adventure, picking up my first Pokémon, which was Treecko, which ended up with late nights clocking the game to the point where I was playing in bed, and I would always hide the console under my bed if my parents come in to check to see if I was asleep. But it didn't stop there. After I clocked many hours in Pokémon Sapphire, I went to different adventures with Pokémon. I've gone to different consoles with the Pokémon franchise. Game Boy, Nintendo DS, Nintendo Wii, Wii U, 3DS, 2DS, 4DS, 5D Black, Double XL, Nintendo Switch, so I pretty much own every version of the Pokémon game to this day. And then I went on to have my very own collection of plushies and merchandise of Pokémon. And I even had the chance to go to a Pokémon themed cafe in Japan. Heck, I even played Scribble.io with my friends during different kinds of Pokémon for fun.
Ow, that hurts, man. What the fuck? What is this?
What?
Wait, I can't stop laughing. Fuck.
Please don't be this.
You motherfucker. You motherfucking dumb.
Fast forward to 2020, the world is in chaos. Thousands of people have been infected by the infectious disease known as COVID-19, or the coronavirus. People are losing jobs, loved ones, their insanity. But one man has gone and done the unthinkable, and that man is Logan Paul. Logan Paul, being one of the top rising social media personalities to this day, has done the madness and spent over $200,000 on Pokemon cards, something that I have never tapped into. Pokemon cards have become the talk of today, with thousands of YouTubers uploading videos of themselves cracking open pack after pack just so they can pull the money cards. Why spend that money over pieces of cardboard, you ask? Well, let me explain. On January the 9th, 1999, American game company Wizards of the Coast released the first expansion of the Pokemon trading card game, known as the base set. This set included a majority of the 151 original Pokemon, and little did they know, 21 years later, these cards are worth thousands of dollars. Cards like Charizard, Blastoise, Venusaur, Pikachu, Machamp, Chansey, and many others. If they were given a condition grading of PSA/BGA 9 or above, it would be worth over thousands of dollars. So with my passion for Pokemon, and that I am definitely not recording this video because I am running out of content, I thought the best thing to do was head online, go out, and buy myself some Pokemon cards.
But I have one slight problem though. I don't have $200,000.
Luckily, Pokemon trading card games have continued to release brand new sets for both older and newer generation of Pokemon fans, with Champions Path just being released. In this set, there are currently two of the most sought out cards, and that is the Rainbow Rare Charizard VMAX card, and the second being the, you guessed it, Shiny Charizard. Just think about it, if I pulled one of these bad boys, I'll be able to make my money's worth. I know pulling the other stuff is cool and all, but come on, it isn't a Charizard. So I decided to do a bit of online window shopping, and after spending a couple of hours I clicked on the checkout button, and the rest became history. Never mind, you're too far away. He said to your way. Never mind, baby, stuck and I know you hate it. He said to your way. I guess I'm just too busy living, revving up my engine, hope it don't fade. I bet you Testing.
1, 2, 3.
Hey guys, it's Chilldom here, where everything's about the chill vibes, and welcome to a very interesting video. So, as you can see on the title of this video, yes, I am going to be opening
Pokémon cards. And I pretty much explained everything from the beginning. And no, I'm not doing this because I'm running out of content.
And I'm doing this just for pretty much my passion for Pokemon.
So before we go ahead with this video, I want you guys to smash that thumbs up button, press subscribe, click on the bell button below, because any form of support from you guys will give me the confidence to keep going, doing what I love to do, and which is making videos. So as you can see here, I have bought, I guess, 8 of the Champions Path special collection here. So as you can see, what it comes with is 5 Champions Path booster packs, and it comes with 2 promos. You got the Gengar. Yeah, well, but without further ado, let's crack this bad boy open. Lapras, pretty sick. So as you can see here, you got the Machamp holographic promo, as well as the Gengar promo, which is pretty cool. And actually it comes with a code card, so these codes can be used on the Pokemon trading card website, so definitely giving these away. Let's go for the first pack of the Champions Path. I'm actually very excited to open these cards. I believe this is the reverse holo, so it's the Pokemon Professor Research, and the holo is Holo Scrafty. Not bad for the first pack. Holo Scrafty down, we definitely have to sleeve this up. You're probably wondering, why is there silver bordering on these sleeves? I don't even know. It's holo and the red. Oh, so holo Machamp. So I guess there's 2 variations. So you got the promo here and the holo in the set. Not what we're looking for. Hopefully this this first special collection will get at least VMAX. First holo and Hatterene. So actually in the Pokemon Sword and Shield game, I actually used the Hatterene. Not bad, not bad. So I don't know, at least we're getting holos. I'm not too sure if you're guaranteed a holo Scorch as the reverse holo and Zygarde as the holo. Man, this first box isn't really doing well for us. We're just getting holos, we're not getting any GXs at all. But that's alright, that's the first box of 8 boxes, so if I don't pull a Charizard in these 8 boxes, bit of a yikes. I can feel something good in this pack, I can feel it. Poke as a reverse and Holo Professor Research. Wait, hold up. Didn't we get like a reverse holo of this one? Yes, we did. Okay, so all in all, not too great on the first box. All right, next box. So we're going to do the Sir Chester Special Pin Collection. And as you can see, there's my favorite Pokemon, Lapras. Actually, comment down below what's your favorite Pokemon, because I'm dying to know what's everyone's favorite Pokemon, because obviously you have the classic starters like Charmander, Bulbasaur, and Squirtle. But you know, since new Pokemon have been released throughout the years, I believe everyone's opinions have changed. Like, you know, you could be a Trico person, you could be a Gardevoir person, you could be, I don't know. Definitely comment down below. The second box. Who has the reverse holo and
oh, fuck!
Professor Research again. Okay, we're starting to get for the culture. Alright. Very weird game. Like, it was felt really quick and boring. Okay, Romani as a reverse and another Zygarde. Okay, alright, Pokemon, we get it. I'm not cut out for this pack opening, but you know, spare me some mercy. Cause I'm feeling a drought at the moment. I'm not feeling the love. Wobbu, Scraggy has the reverse and This is a nice pull. This is a Gardevoir V full art. I think Gardevoir is probably my favorite Pokemon in the third gen. Definitely not because of the Rule 34 post online. Any young viewers, do not search up Rule 34 Gardevoir because you'll be scarred. But can't complain. First V full art or something above a holo. Can't complain. Definitely sleeve it up. Very nice, very nice. Good condition as well. All right, video cut out there. So I don't know if you saw that last pack, but we'll go for the final pack of the second box. Search and another duplicate. Okay, that's great. That's great. That's nice. 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 Code, you know the drill. So looks like we got a Dreadnought here. Probably one of the coolest. Look, there we go. There we go. That's a nice voice crack. Center lady and alright, Galarian Obstagoon. Okay, so it's something different. But it's not a Charizard, so it's a meh. Leaf, Energy, Sonya, Sharpedo, Arbok, Rockruff, Full Heal, Scraggy, Ekans, Kakuna, Hatterene, reverse, and
hello there.
Really nice pull. This is an Alchemy V. That's the plan. That's what we have to get. As Captain America would say, whatever it takes. Center Scorch Holo. Next pack. Okay, nothing on this pack. Alright, final pack of the third box. Please, please be a V or a full art or even a Charizard, please.
No, I don't think I will.
Okay, let's go. Oh. I think I screwed up, so yeah, well, Zygarde, back to the first pack. Come on, please, please, I beg. Can I get this pack open? Marnie as a holo. Numbers was at one. Yeah, Pokemon Research. We can only go out for food, medical, exercise, and I think that's about it. And we currently have a 5 kilometer limit in place, so we can't really go out. Looks like we got something good. All right, Eldegoss V. Okay, so not bad. But it still isn't a Charizard. Part as a reverse and Lycanroc. So I believe this Pokemon, it has two forms. It has the Dawn and the Dusk form. So after this pack, we are halfway into the box opening, and if we do not pull a Charizard, I will actually cry. Okay. All right. Nothing good at this box besides the Eldegoss, even though that box didn't really give us decent pulls, but you know, you never know. This might be a decent box in the end. It's like a different rainbow rare. If it's not a Charizard or the shiny, at least something like decent than a full art. Okay, nothing in this.
All right, another obstacle. Okay, we're getting a lot of repeats. This is not looking too good. This box is not looking too great so far. Reverse, I think we may have gotten something. All right, general V. Okay, that's nice. That's decent, okay. We have at least pulled something above a holo, which is not too bad. And it's a fire type. I guess since it's the same typing as Charizard, it's close, but not close enough. Nickit was a reverse and Lycanroc. All right, nothing good in this one. All right, pretty much what we have left is 15 packs of Champion's Path. I pray that I get like one Charizard from 15. All right, we're just gonna go through it. Oh, okay. So that's our first duplicate. So we got an Incineroar V. Obstagoon. Pokemon Research Holo. Nice. Cinescorch Holo. Alright, Co-Card for you guys as well. Things are getting a lot desperate now. I really want to get this Charizard Holo. If I get this Charizard Holo, I will pretty much stop buying Yu-Gi-Oh cards, because these weren't cheap. I have to admit, these weren't cheap. Zygarde Holo, nice. All right, Graplock V. Okay, that's not too bad, I suppose. Still not a Charizard, but I guess our chances are a lot better now. Altaria Holo. Oh, please. Come on. Charizard, please. Oh, I see something good, please. Please.
Two of the most sought out cards, that is the Mega Rare Charizard V-Max card. The second being the, you guessed it, the Shiny Charizard.
Are you serious?
What?
Are you kidding me? You're
what
telling me that this could have been a Charizard, but instead it was the fucking Dark Gym Leader from Team Skull, whatever it is. God damn it. Okay. Okay. Composure. Take it easy, Dom. Okay. We can't complain. This is better. At least it's higher than a V. All right. So we got a Piers Rainbow Rare, which is okay, I guess. Zygarde Holo. Man, how many Zygardes are we pulling? Altaria. Fuck. Last 5 packs. Can we get a Charizard? We shall find out in these next packs. Probably. Are you kidding me? That's a third Incineroar V. I feel like this is probably like the last decent pull we're gonna get. Obstagoon Holo. Alright, Machamp Holo. Packs left. Can we pull a Charizard? Or actually, I shouldn't ask for a Charizard anymore. Like, can we pull can we pull a VMAX or a full art or pretty much anything of those ranges? Beedrill, Rotom Phone, Potion, Vulpix, Machop, Rollicoli, Kavana, Hyper Potion as our reverse, and Lycanroc Hollow. Alright, last pack of Champion's Path. Alright. Alright. Fire Energy, Lipard, Team Yell Grunt, Machoke, Purloin, Machop, Nickit, Trubbish, Hatini, Reverse Fire, and... Okay, it's definitely not a Charizard, but... Alright. Grablock Full Art.
What the...